she was in one of those. She's been in a ton of games, and she also does her own art and sells it. Yeah. That with all the NPCs. No, they're all around me. Wouldn't it show the crown?
Oh,
Oh, some... Yeah. Dang it. There's shield. Oh man, I dropped my best weapon. Serious. Not that. Chug splash for Siri. Did Tucker change your buttons or something? I remember he used to do stuff like that. I thought I heard somebody. I need a long range weapon. Trying to get to you. Come on, I want to use my rocket launcher. Or the turret. That's fine. I thought it was like regular players. Nice. I got a gold pumpkin, that's it. Why are we going back over there? Oh. Glad it's not like in that game I bought. The last game I bought was that last Far Cry game. And it's kind of made me mad how that you clear out the whole area, the NPCs come right back. Just kind of felt like the same thing over and over, because I've played every single Far Cry ever made. They had like the Far Cry where you're just trying to kill like the cult leaders. You know, like the cult and all that stuff. And then there was the, but after that, I think there was, it was called New Dawn. It was like women fighting and stuff. It was different. Where is everybody? I don't. I thought it always showed it on the map. Oh. Wonder how loud that is to other people. I almost missed those drones they used to have where we could scout everything. I'll just hit this gas can. I think we're good. I gotta let the dog get after this. The gun I have right now, I don't even know the name of it, is pretty good when you have, when you're up close. It does pretty good damage when you don't even scope them. That's why I wish I had like a blue at least. And it messes with my head. Plus, it was one of those ghost fangs, and it made him look like a human. So. We didn't give ourselves away. They're getting closer, I think. Oh, the storm. No. Wow. Yeah, how do you get a rep? Oh, I'm trying to get to you. Single hit. Nice. Dang, that was nice. I got like 4 missions done, or quests.